Ethan Armstrong here on Gus Young Court. I'm with Chad Poppen of the Gustavus men's basketball team. The Gusties are victorious tonight over the University of Minnesota Morris, 77-73. Chad, first of all, how does it feel to be back at home for the first time today? Good crowd tonight in the gym.
Yeah, it felt great out there. There was a positive energy in the gym. Always fun coming home. We knew this first home game would be really big for us to kind of just get us on our way during the year. We want to defend our court, win every game here, so we started out on the right foot.
Maybe a redemption game for you two guys too last year after suffering a tough loss to Minnesota Morris. Is that in the back of your head coming into tonight?
Yeah, definitely. We were reminded that this week in practice. You know, we went up there, we lost a tough one. We probably should have won last year, so it was nice to come back here and get the victory.
Well, Chad, you started out hot, 12-point lead at halftime. How are you guys feeling at that point?
We're feeling good. We felt our defense was kind of lacking, just finishing plays. We were playing good defense throughout, but kind of those last 5 seconds of the possessions, we were kind of just letting them get a tip ball or whatever it may be. So we realized we needed to finish off possessions better.
Despite the double-digit advantage at halftime, Morris comes storming back. Where are your guys' heads at? What was said late in that game to just kind of finish this thing off strong?
Well, we already dealt with that once this year down at Simpson College. We had a nice lead and they came back. So we've been here before, but we just needed to do our stuff. We can't really get caught up in the pace of the game that they're trying to play. We just need to do our stuff, get it down low, get it to the big so they can bruise down there.
One more home game before Thanksgiving break here, Chad. What key points from tonight, what do you want to take into Tuesday night against Bethany?
Just playing the game, a full 40-minute game. We kind of played good spurts and then we just kind of let them get back in it. So if we can just play a more complete game, we'll be all right.
Complete game on Tuesday night right here, 7:30 p.m. at Gus Young Court, Golden Gusties versus Bethany Lutheran. Kind of a rivalry game between these two teams 10 miles apart. For Ethan Armstrong, Chad Poppen here at Gus Young Court, so long. Final score tonight, 77-73 in favor of the Golden Gusties.